Okay, so I have a slight problem, something to do with this Killer Instinct classic. Try installing it, because I guess something went wrong. And well. That happens. I don't know exactly what it is, but Killer Instinct classic doesn't want to install. Maybe that's a problem? I don't know. Just for the purpose of figuring out what I need to do to fix that.